Most of the people think that only plants and other microscopic organisms like algae and cyanobacteria are the only organisms capable of performing photosynthesis. However, in recent studies, scientists found out that there are animals capable of performing photosynthesis and get energy out of it. Today we will discuss the mechanisms of those animals. But before we get started, please don't forget to like, share this video, and subscribe to my channel. Click also the bell button for you to get notified on latest videos. Number 1. Sea slug. With its scientific name Ilysia chlorotica, it effectively get genes from the algae it consumes. When sea slug eats the algae, it gets chloroplasts into its own cells. Its intestine lining forms a cell pouch to engulf whole cell parts, allowing the chloroplasts to come through. It can also intake other photosynthetic genes via horizontal genetic transfer, a process in which genes are transferred from one organism to another unrelated organism. The chloroplasts can be used efficiently, making slugs can live up to 9 months without eating and still maintain normal nutritional rates. Number 2. Spotted salamander. With its scientific name, Ambystoma maculatum. In order to be partially photosynthetic, it maintains a symbiotic relationship with algae it consumes. The chloroplasts can be found near the mitochondria within the salamander's cells. The mitochondria consume the oxygen and carbohydrates that are produced via photosynthesis of chloroplasts. Because of this relationships, spotted salamander have strong immune system which enables them to kill microbes into their body. Number 3. Oriental hornet. With its scientific name, Vespa orientalis. It contains xanthopyrin, which actively absorbs light and converts it to electricity. The exoskeleton traps sunlight, and as the photons reach the yellow pigment, they build up electricity. The electricity is released as current when the hornet is in darkness, and seems to be important for the development of the hornet pupae. Number 4. P. aphid. With its scientific name, Acerthosiphon pisum. It doesn't make use of chloroplasts to photosynthesize. Research shows that when fungal genes were copied within the aphid cells, genes were used for the production of carotenoids, a type of pigment used for absorb light. While more research is necessary to be sure that aphids really have photosynthetic abilities, it is clear that carotenoids can absorb light and pass that energy onto the aphids.